Good morning, guys. Welcome to my... I'm just playing. Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe, like, comment. But now, this is how I get ready for PT on a Monday. Figured I should do a video like this one. I've never done videos on how I get ready in the morning and stuff like that. But honestly, I mean, truthfully though, like, I'm just glad I got a dang haircut, bro. I'm just glad I got a haircut. You feel me? First start my morning, you feel me? I wake up, right? I wake up, hold on, so y'all can hear me better. And then, I just, you know, all my PTs in the morning. It's been cold the last couple of days, so we just wear full PTs and all that. For real. This is every day. Just wake up early, all that stuff, man. But, you know, get my hair brushed so I don't come out looking all crazy even though my hair is low. You feel me? And what time is it? It's 4:40. It's 4:40 in the morning. Yeah. It's crazy, but I wake up that early and all that. So, I mean, most people say waking up this early is crazy, but I mean, for me, not so much. I wake up this early almost about every day, except the weekends, of course. But, you know, make sure my room is clean because if within my 2.5 years in the army, you never know there might be a room inspection. Every now and then there's a room inspection basically to make sure you're not living in filth and making sure your like room is clean to standard and blah, blah, blah. I mean, let's be honest, man. I'm not here. I'm not complaining. I'm chilling. You know? But you gotta make sure, like, your room is clean and all that. So, I mean, who am I to complain about anything? You know? I have to be in the room like 6. But this week is a special week for me, personally. This week is a special week for me, if I be honest. So, but, but this is how I get ready in the morning. You feel me? If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe, like, comment, and I hope you all have a very blessed day. Peace. Yeah.